know the hot one's back. Betty Page of Litchfield.
Alex is back?
And to be honest, she looked a little rough. Sucks when hot chicks start to cool down.
In season 3, Alex has to deal with the consequences of violating your parole.
What are you doing back here?
This is so unbelievably embarrassing.
Like anybody in here can judge.
We definitely need to see more of Alex's vulnerable side.
How can I let myself get back here?
But Alex is like a total badass. That's the cool thing about her.
Looks like someone hit you.
It's from when I was in holding.
What about your neck?
No mark here. I must have checked my pulse a little too hard.
As Piper's growing and Alex is growing, their dynamic is turned on its head a little.
When are you gonna realize that you don't get to do whatever you want because it makes you feel good?
You are such a hypocrite.
No, you crossed a line.
Piper's in a stronger place than we've ever seen her before.
I knew it was bad, but I wanted my power back too.
The interesting thing about their relationship is that the dynamic constantly changes between the two of them.
What's so nice to see you guys back together.
In season 3, there's a new character named Stella who sets her sights on Piper.
Please tell me I have nothing to worry about.
She has a Ninja Turtle tattoo.
I know.
She's cocky, she's flirty, and she's super funny.
Help! Burden of my genetic perfection, it's so heavy and so unfair.
In season 3, Stella definitely does shake things up.
You avoiding me?
Yes.
Could elaborate.
This is the sexiest season by far.
My nipples got like super hard.
It's so good. It's so good.
This place is amazing.
And the walls are so clean.
This is still prison, all right? There's no need to jump off the deep end.